Here and today we're back with another episode of FIFA 17 The Journey, episode 18. Now, this is the first cutscene I had in like an hour. Honest to you, I've been through so much, so many games, so many practices, finally getting a cutscene. Not an hour, maybe half an hour, but exaggerated just a little bit, but we're back anyway. Now we're in this cutscene, and unfortunately, it's not good news. It's kind of bad actually. Our partnership with Griezmann has gone down, and I just saw, and we'll see what's gonna happen in this cutscene. So I'm gonna remuse it.
Remember that Roberto Carlos free kick back in the day? 40 yards out, must have swerved 10 yards in the air. Legend. You and me, we could use a little magic like that. Give the boss what he expected when he put us together.
Let's give the boss what he expected to put us together. Too right.
Just need a little inspiration.
Feel like watching it? Always gets me fired up. Man was a genius.
Yes, mate. A little trip down memory lane.
A little trip down memory lane, bro. You can't go wrong with that. Alright, so we're gonna muse. We're playing Lay Pegs. See, as you can see, our partnership has not gone. It's not good. So we need to do better. We need to get that blue bar all the way to the top. So we need to play that today. We're gonna do that. We're gonna play as the team. Normal game, we got this. Once again, to remind you, the objectives for this season, not the social. Objectives, achieve a maximum partnership with Griezmann, where we're currently sitting at 4 out of 10 as a result, and a 6-6 goals scored by Griezmann. And win Dino the cup, or the league cup, or the cup. So we gotta do this. This is the game, I can feel it. I can feel it. Let's go, Robin. Let's try Robin.
Bayern Munich line up. Two banks of four.
Damn it.
Yeah, how it always used to be.
Don't see it. Vidal, Griezmann.
Classic formation, really capable of causing problems here today. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
Come on. So if they stop this Griezmann, turn, switch the play. Nice. There we go, good job. Kimmich. Hunter. Nice turn. Go, Robin. Nice try.
Well, a draw will be enough to get them into next season's Champions Cup.
No, we need to win. No, I'm not thinking about a draw.
Opportunities, but they want to get it done.
Yeah, I think that's the message from the manager. Just move beforehand. Let's go out and start quickly.
Come on, get the header.
Goal news from the AWD Arena, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Good job, Robin. 1-1. Oh, interesting. Not so good pass, though.
Now they've got a chance in this part.
No. Nice. No.
Could make a chance with this tackle. He's got his shot off now.
Easy.
Neuer saves comfortably.
Nice. Alright, so push the ball up, push the pace. Ribery, come on, Ribery. Control the ball. No! Good job, Boateng. Great block. Let's go, Josh. Let's go, Hunter.
Alan McAnally.
27 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan.
Come on, Hunter. Great tackle.
Bayern Munich going well with the advantage rule applied. It could have been stopped for a foul.
Come on, Vidal. Come on, Hunter. Get that. You should have got that. It's our ball, though.
Bayern Munich given the throw.
Pass back. Damn it. Come on, Griezmann. Come on, come on. Shoot that. Let's go. Not link up. Woo. Look at the crowd going crazy. Standing ovation. Let's go. Look at that. We just did the opposite. I need to assist on Griezmann's goal. Oh, we got this.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Nice bit of footwork. Shots on here.
Nope.
And Neuer saves comfortably.
Come on, Robin. Now let's go up, go up.
Bayern Munich,
run, man, run.
At this position, I think. I've seen them play better than this, and they know they can play better.
Run, run, run.
It's promising. First half drawing to a close. They have got stamina.
Good job. Good pass and Kimmich. Thiago, where's Griezmann?
At the moment, just giving them possession and much more than that.
Ah, come on, Griezmann.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
Ah! Bad pass on my behalf. Come on, come on, Griezmann, shoot that! Let's go!
Great Griezmann goal!
And let's go!
Defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line.
Let's go! That's what I'm talking about.
He did get a piece of it. Not quite enough. I mean, it's hard to hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck. But too fierce for him.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0.
Let's go. Look at the fans going crazy, off their feet, off the edge of their seats. We're up 2-0. This is a good game. This is a good bounce back game for us.
Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second
Let's go. Oh my god, away. Griezmann. Let's go run.
Attacking well here.
Ah, nice try, Hunter.
Looked very good indeed, but the move is broken down.
Let's go, Robin. Good job, good job. Let's go, Griezmann. Oh, nice try. It was too fast, the pass. Griezmann couldn't reach it. Good job, Vidal. Ah.
Slipping it through.
Neuer.
But he was positive.
Let's go, man.
The attacker to the ball. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been
Let's go, Hunter. Cut inside, cut inside.
We'll be happy with that first 45 minutes.
No offside.
Fernandez.
No. Nope. Good job.
We have to go back to Neuer. Vidal.
Robin is so quick. But that pass was awful.
Good position. They've worked this.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
Good job.
Thiago. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball.
Ah, come on, Thiago. No. He's doing around the. Good job. Oh, come on.
Coming up.
That's an obvious foul.
And a substitution involving Bayern.
Okay,
Munich
so
here.
What is that? Oh, okay, we're good. Everything's good. Everything's good. We're achieving everything.
Thiago is Ribery. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this. Trying to
oh, come on. That was a shove if I ever saw one.
Well, they're in a good position here. Fernandez.
Way off.
Power, but not too much direction.
Let's get one more goal. Our goal, one more goal. We're 71 minutes in.
It's Alex Hunter. Turning out to be a dream performance from this chap so far, Alan.
Yeah, he's dominating.
Let's go, Thiago, run that.
Vocal down there, demanding the ball, and his teammates only two.
Oh!
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to.
How is that a good tackle?
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. And they get it away.
Run that, Rudy. There we go.
Frank Ribery.
Come on, Hunter. Oh.
Goal news from the AWD arena, Alan McAnally. It's a
second goal. Come on, Thiago. Come on, Thiago. Shoot that. Oh, nice try. Nice effort.
At a corner now. Well, we've got a substitution now. Here comes the corner.
No.
Famous football club with some famous players of the current generation, Bayern Munich. They have played extremely well today.
Come on, good job, Hunter. Griezmann, wide open. Let's go.
He just got the knack, hasn't he?
He has a knack for it. There you go.
Found the back of the net again.
Signature celebration. Let's go, Griezmann. He's on a roll right now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Let's go.
Opportunity in a wider area.
Nope. Oh.
Well,
nice try. This is a good bounce back game for Griezmann and Hunter as a striker partner. It was a good bounce back game for us.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Nope.
Defender has to move quickly.
There we go. Come on, Griezmann. Come on, Griezmann. Hat trick.
Can he do it?
I tried to chip.
And kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better. Should have scored.
Anyways, let's go. Great game.
From them today.
And I assisted on one of Griezmann's goals, so that's on top of that, that makes everything much better.
Yeah, sometimes the better team doesn't win, but they took the chance.
Let's go.
Deservedly so, walk-off winners.
We needed that game for us. Let's go. All right, let's move on. Come on. We see the highlights. We don't need them. Advance. There we go. 9.2 is still 80 overall. Advance. Come on, there we go. So advance. Ah, focus. But look at that striker partner. So good. Already passed. Now we're playing close to the striker force. This is where we need to reach next. Munich. And then it's a stupid drill. So let me do the drill and I'll be right back. Another post? Jesus Christ. That's just a day. Okay, that's fine. Whew, we still need to assist 5 more goals at Griezmann before this chapter ends. I hope we can get at least 2 tonight.
Who would have thought it, Alan?
Let's go.
Bayern Munich will be placing all their eggs in this particular basket, the German Cup. Disappointed in the league, they were dreadful in Europe earlier.
This is the German Cup.
Now this match is opening them up with a through pass. Griezmann.
Oh my God.
Protected by a defensive boot there.
It's already gone. That's quick. Okay.
Of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have
been better
just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
It's Bayern Munich who lead. really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Came in with a challenge. Griezmann. Arjen Robben. Going forward well.
Let's go. Ah, come on, Vidal. Release the ball sooner.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Bellarabi. They're in a good position.
Nope.
Here. Able to stay on his feet well.
Nope, there we go.
Got the ball away as well.
Let's go, Robin, run.
It's with Robin.
Ah. I'm standing on my feet for this game. It's such an important game.
Here's Hunter. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich.
Good job.
Joshua Kimmich. Good support play.
Ah, what was that?
Brandt.
Come on, Boateng.
Thiago. Arjen Robben. Oh, that's bending. Bollock.
Poor timing, how?
Brandt. Baumgartlinger. Looking good, this move. Vida.
Run.
And here comes Robben.
Griezmann, get that. Oh, really, my God. We still have possession, so it's fine. Corner.
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
We'll whip that in. Damn it.
Broken down, and they'll have to try again. Hummels.
Ah, what was that? Hummels.
Around him. That's good.
Oh, come on.
He's on the move.
Good job, Kimmich.
Lots of these interceptions. Lars Bender. Baumgartlinger. Volland. Brandt.
Nope. Don't concede there's now. Oh, good job, Neuer.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Played into the middle.
Come on, get that out of there.
That didn't lead to more.
Good job. Run that, Hunter. Run that.
Baumgartlinger.
Ah, poor timing again.
Looked very good indeed, but the move is broken down. For Bayern.
Come on, Thiago. Good job. Switch the play.
Possibly make a change or two. Certainly to...
Come on, run that.
Two of the things that they're finding difficult to deal with in this first half.
Corner. Ah, goal kick.
He's gone out for a goal kick. Brandt.
Good job, Robin.
Came in with a challenge. Lars Bender. Got one possession back.
Nope.
That tackle. Brandt. Baumgartlinger.
Nope. Don't concede. Nope. Oh my God, man. Ah. That's annoying.
Both sides have scored here now.
Last thing I want is for them to score right before half, too.
Bayern playing well now. Here's Hunter.
Hunter's not his best first half. Okay, we're going to remove this match. We got this.
There's the whistle from the referee into the second half of this semi-final in the Deutsche Pokal.
It's a semi-final game? I thought it was just a regular season game. So Griezmann, run that. Ah.
Volland.
Is it an aggregate or is it just like a single match?
Lars Bender.
I hope it's just a single match. No.
Trying to pick out someone in the center. Defended well.
Come on, Hunter.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
Nope, nope, nope. Oh my god. That is terrible. Come on, let's run that. Let's go, come on, come on. God. Run! What? How is this guy got maximum pace right now?
Space out near the touchline.
There we go.
Far too close across to the keeper.
Come on. What was that pass?
Well read. Attacking well here.
No. Good job.
Arturo Vidal. Quick-witted.
Oh, what was that?
His movement too to intercept there. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
Good job. Griezmann, who do I have?
Vidal. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Come on, run that, Alaba, run that. Cut inside. Not where I wanted it, but.
Thiago, David Alaba. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
We can't lose this game.
It's gone a bit defensive. Well, it could be construed as a negative move, this, by the manager.
No, we're going to have to go to overtime or something.
Just getting everybody behind the ball. Griezmann.
Come on, Ribery. Come on. Come on.
In the middle is Alex.
Goal! Let's go! Level up, tying now.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front.
Let's go. Oh, why is he getting subbed off?
Very good moment there. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
Let's go. The crowd's going crazy right now.
Looking good, this move.
No.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach way looked very encouraging.
Nope.
Griezmann. Thiago.
What are you doing with that clearance?
On the move and able
good job.
To out the pass. I don't think the coach
what was that?
This. Trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Lars Bender.
Nope. Good job, Hummels.
Throw in to come. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception.
What the heck? Where's our defense?
Here's the shot.
Where's our defense? There's like seven of them up there, and there's like three of us at the back. No! Where's our defense?
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's dying.
Come on, Joshua Kimmich. I'm getting subbed off anyway, so. So I'm really tempted to simulate the rest of the match. What's gonna happen? Are they gonna win? Let's see. Oh, we won! Oh my god. That is shocking. Jesus Christ. Anyway, guys, good. There we go, awesome. Anyway, guys, we won that game. Let me just see the cup. Yeah, we're placing Borussia Dortmund in the finals now. Let's go. Anyway, we're going to be here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please hit the like button. If you haven't already, please subscribe. We should see you in the next episode. Bye! I realized we were 26 minutes in the video, so I am afraid I'm going to have to call it there. Great video today. I love what we did today. As you can see, our striker partner is going up. We're getting there. We still need to complete a lot. So, anyway, guys, we are going to leave it here. We did a great job today. Oh, we got more customizations. 106. Look at all this. We'll go through this maybe next episode if you guys like to. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please hit the like button. If you're ready, please subscribe. We should see you in the next episode. Bye!